It's called Spy vs. Spy.
Spy vs. Spy.
Who died of asthma.